What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Road Trip Adventure with me, TapersCrazy. We left off with the endurance race, which took up pretty much the entirety of the video. Unknowingly to me, I wasn't expecting to do it, but today we're going to finish the quick pick shops and complete my city and continue collecting stamps. So we'll get 28 first, we'll get them in order. They don't show up on the map, but I'll just show you where they are. If you're playing along or are playing, I just don't know where they are. 28 is here. They're both on this side of the city. Ta-da! It's so cool. As soon as my city is completed, these shops open. So, but that should make things a bit easier. Hello. I'm happy. No, sorry. Although you look like a nice car and all, I'm just happy with my team where we are. Anyway, let's swerve around and get to the other quick pick shop, which is here. 29. Hello, welcome to Quick Pick Shop. Yes. And are you ready? As soon as we towards some colours in my city, there's. Are you ready? As soon as we leave the shop. Amazing, and hopefully we should be able to find the statue. It's not a statue of me, it's a statue of just, is he in this park? He's in this park. Behold, the statue is built. Anyway, let's not beat about the bush, we've still got a lot to do. That's everything apart from impress Lisa done down here. Okay, it's Chestnut Canyon. Volcano course in 1 minute 10 seconds, fair enough. That's going to be fun, isn't it? Let's go to 1 minute 10 seconds. This might take a lot of editing, because it is a very, very difficult thing to do quickly. You just need to start to speed and then stop without falling off essentially a ledge into a pit of lava. So. So, people from Chestnut Canyon, bonkers. There's the bridge. Where is it? Okay, let's get this done. I might take a lot of editing. I'll show you the first one, and then I'll cut out any failed attempts. And then I'll cut to the one where I do finish on time. Yeah, I'll cut to you once I get there on time. Oh, after so many attempts, Jesus Christ. Oh, my blood was boiling there, Jesus Christ. It took me about, I've been recording now for 10 minutes, so that's 3, 1, 2, it took me about 7 minutes to do that. So, quite a few attempts, as you can imagine. So, I look at the notebook. I think I've got most of the time trial ones done. Those are my most annoying ones. Curling. Oh, it's going to be another one, which is going to take a mick. Because you have to get it like inch perfect. Anyway, let's go do that one then. Fair enough. We'll go do that one. Just to drive around town. We're gonna go do curling. Not too bothered about the tyres. Actually, you see, these are not gonna work at all. Okay. So I want to do change parts. Me, I want to change to the big one. Drive around town. We're going to do curling again. I'm going to show you my first attempt. I'm going to do it all the way through, and I'm going to cut to you once I get the actual correct one, just to save you guys some freaking me shouting and bawling at the screen and all that. Because you're not tuning in for that. Well, some of you probably do. Like Dark Overtrainer, most likely. Anyway, now that I've got a good engine and these jets, this should be... I'm not going to say easy because it's just as frustrating as a volcano course, but... This is good. It will go. Okay. Now you need to get 200. And you can't use your brakes or accelerate. See, that's way too quick. Not 210. And the middle one only gets you 50, I think. I don't know. 180, see where that gets me. It's too damn quick. Jesus Christ. Zero. See, you can steer as well, but I can't be bothered with that shit. What about just a full burst of engine? Was a full burst of engine get me? I don't even need to use a jet, that's silly. Anyway, I'll cut to you once on the successful attempt, and I'll like do some sort of weird time lapse thing, so see you in a sec, guys. Did it. Oh, I got a bit grumpy with that one, because like half my car was in 100, but it still counted as 50. So anyway, I got the 100, so that's fantastic. And we're only 6 minutes in the video, so I've got time to do something else. Don't know what, like, but you know. It's got over 200 points in curling. Yes, behold my power. Notebook. Let's have a look. Is there anything else to do here? White Mountain. Nope. Obstacle course in Papaya Island. Let's go do that then. We could do all the Papaya Island ones. I've not done that many in Papaya Island, so I didn't really feel like exploring. I think I should be alright with these tyres to drive around. First thing I'm going to do is just the beach flag one. Are you the beach flag guy? Okay, let's play beach flag. Yes, here we go. Okay. Little bitch! First of a flag wins. Boom, is this cheating? I can't tell from the trees. No, I thought I hit the flag. And I still freaking won. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, you're fast. Summer pattern. Yay! I'm happy with my room with a view, though. Beat Mickey and beach flag. Perfect. Don't know if there's a timer for that. Let's have a look at the stamps. Isn't like beat beach now. There's fishing at the end of the beach, I believe. Let's go do some fishing. Is it, and not for internet kind either. Freaking slow down. I said that's far too much on the roads, because there's some right idiots out there. Like, when we see a learner, they always ride up their ass, no matter what speed we're doing. I always give them a gap. If anyone tries to overtake me, I'll close up and leave them on the wrong side of the road. You see, if you're trying to be a dick, then... What do we need? Oh, should have my propeller on, really. Oh well. I tried this once before with the, you know, the skis on the front. And it kept trying to raise up, so it took forever. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, you cheeky fucking fish! You bastard. Oh, it's like Finding Nemo or something. Or Finding Dory, which is coming out soon. I have no idea how many I've got to catch. Oh, that should have been 18. I had him. Next. 19, 20. Let's go! 20, yeah, yes, this is 20. There we go. Hey, I got an extra one at the end. I got 21. This is, you're amazing. Come and catch fish again. I will do if there's a stamp in it. Got 20 fish. Perfect. That's amazing. Doing alright for time as well. I've been recording 20 minutes, but I've only got 10 minutes of usable footage. 20 fish. I think it's just the obstacle course now. Obstacle course and Cloud Hill. Which is gonna be a freaking pain in the ass to do. To the obstacle course. The big tire should be a big help because I can't get over everything. And the jet, for obvious reasons, for speed. Pretty much every time you look at this stamp, I'm not freaking... See, I wish I had the kind of grip I had on the roads. My car would have been stuck if I had the racing tyres on a road. But, no, there's no sixes for off-roads. Big tyres are as good as you're going to get. Kind of makes sense, actually, because the road's not suited for... gripping and all that stuff. Anyway, I've completed my city. That is amazing. Can't believe I completed it. It's kind of surreal. Obstacle course. There we go. Let's go. Anyway, I'm gonna show you the first one, and then if I keep failing, I'll cut to the one that's actually successful. Well, I can't remember what time it was. I think it was 2 minutes to. Should probably be careful with the jet fuel, I don't want to run out of petrol. This is where I need propellers. I think I've got the jet, otherwise I'll be stuck there. Jesus, that was nerve wracking, bloody hell. Imagine if I didn't get through that hole, that'd be so annoying. Okay, this one should be easy, it's freaking big tyres. My wing down, so I'm grounded. There's gonna be more annoying bridges. Yes! Is that in less than 2 minutes? And was this supposed to be less than 2 minutes? Congratulations, you've completed the course for the first time. Yes! First try! First try, bitches! Ooh. Get in. I think that's everything. Notebook. It's all of Papaya Island. Visit all the houses in Cloud Hill. It's good. Let's go to Cloud Hill. Sure, why not? Do some stamps up there. Whoop. I'm running out of time actually, because the Formula One starts in half an hour. Do I want to drive around town? I'm gonna go put my racing tyres on again. Because if there's one where I've got a race around somewhere. somewhere then. So, 9 to 3 racing. Perfect. I love the back tyres that we're given this front ones. It's, I think that's kind of trippy. Okay. What was this guy if I'll beat in a single lap race? Okay. Is in one of these out paint shop? I think that's a quick pick shop. Just keep looking at all the houses. Is this a duck guy? Yes, it is. Yes, you need to do some more puzzles because those were far too easy. I could just come in and give you a different answer. You won't be bothered. Except my minutes. You look pretty cool. Yeah, you look pretty cool too. You look like a right idiot. To put it bluntly. Shop, so this guy. Except for this guy. Come on. Yes. Where is it? Let's start. Yes, let's start. It's not going to be a pushover, I know that much. Cheating scum. They could have put an arrow sooner or something, I don't know. Lol, I'm in front now, which means I assert my authority by crashing my car up your butthole. Yay! Thought I lost it for a second, man. It'd have been disastrous. Sky pattern. I won't lose next time, neither will I, because I'm too beast. With my hood scoop. Right, what else do I have to do? I need to do a flying one, which is another one that's going to take forever. Notebook. Stamps. All houses in Cloud Hill. What's that one I'm missing? I'm too certain. Rainbow jump. I'll have a stab at the rainbow jump. I'm not sure if I've got the right parts for it. Like, this is a very, and I mean very freaking nitpicky about how you do it. Anyway, I'll show you this first try. Stop, cut to the first try as usual. Let's just try it full pelt. Okay, that was a fail. I'll cut to the successful attempt and end the video. And that is how you do that! Oh, beast! Oh. You're supposed to clip it right on the edge, which stops your car, and then you just drive on. Otherwise, you cannot do it. There's no way to do it, because if you hit it at that much pace, you just fly off the other end. But yes! I've been dreading that one since the start of this series. Yes. Anyway, let's have a look at my notepad again. Stamps. Oh, house in Cloud Hill. Got to play golf. That's about it, really. Pretty much nearly finished. I've no idea what that is. There's all the houses in Cloud Hill. I'll have a quick drive around for a few minutes. I think I might have not visited one house. Either that or it might just be me. If I can't find it, just by having a quick look, then I'll just Google it, I suppose. Hello. Medfield's heavy. Yeah, no shit, you're right, fatty man. Let's go this way. Down to the Q's factory. Hello. Right, anyway, I can't find anything in particular, so. Next episode, we shall play golf, I think. Why not? I've been longing to play golf, so. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Remember to like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.